how do we keep our balance? That, I can tell you in one word, tradition. Tradition, tradition. Tradition, tradition. Tradition, tradition. Without our traditions, our life would be as shaky as a fiddler on the roof.
Hi, Alex. Congratulations on being our winner of the Gypsy Robe. This is such a well-deserved honor. I have truly appreciated working with you this season. It has been amazing watching you encourage all of your castmates. You are the first to give a kind word, to encourage them to participate in director hours. You constantly were writing really positive compliments in our chat. You were very invested in the story and got, I think you met with each of the directors privately as well as Karen to learn more about the background and the history of what this story was all about. You were so invested and we truly appreciate your commitment to the show, to your cast, and to Angels on Stage. I couldn't be happier for you. Congratulations.
Congratulations, Alex. We are so incredibly proud of you. This is such a well-deserved award. We want to thank you for all that you have done for Angels and staff and the families this season. You taught us so much and your dedication to Angels on Stage and Fiddler on the Roof. Thank you so much for your hard work. Congratulations on the Gypsy Robe.
Hi, Alex. Congratulations on winning the Gypsy Robe. I'm not surprised. The way you help everyone, the way you teach people about the little facts about our show, the way you encourage people to go to director's hours and get the extra help they need. You are such an encouraging, energetic actor to have with us in our program. I'm so proud of you. Congratulations.
Actor Alex, congratulations on winning the Gypsy Robe. So well deserved. I don't think I know anybody who was as prepared and as much in character, as much invested as you were. Coming to director hours, talking to Miss Karen, just knowing a lot about the show, encouraging your fellow angels, and generally just always being in character and always positive and happy. So I want to propose a toast to life and congratulations.
Wi-Fi. I wanted to talk to you about the Gypsy Robe. You know how every year we do the Gypsy Robe, right? And it's usually someone who's really encouraging and stuff like that. When you think about this year's cast, who would you nominate for a Gypsy Robe?
Who would I nominate? Mm-hmm. I would nominate Miss Nina.
Miss Nina, nice. What about castmates you were in? Other people. Was there anyone in?
I would nominate Amira.
Amira? Great. What are some qualities that she showed that you really enjoyed seeing?
Well, she's respectful and she has excellent ideas.
That is true. So when I think of people I would nominate, you come to mind because you this season were very encouraging to everyone. You worked super hard on all of your scenes. You asked amazing questions. You came to director's hours. I think you met with everyone for director's hours, right?
Yeah.
And you really wanted to know your character. So as a team, we actually have decided to make you the recipient for this year's Gypsy Robe.
Whoa.
Yes. Woo! So, yeah, I couldn't tell you that you were getting it. So first I'm gonna show you. So Miss Nina made this patch. It says Actor Alex. So we even put that because I know you always like to say it's Actor Alex.
Yeah.
For Fiddler on the Roof for season 13. I'm gonna put this on you if you're okay with that. So we wanna bestow this upon you. You just truly exemplified all of the things we think about an ensemble member who is encouraging to everyone, who works hard and really is committed to making sure that everyone on the team feels like they are all working together and they all feel respected and stuff like that. So I'm gonna zip this up, we're gonna take a picture, and then this is your chance to, it's like the Oscars, you get to make a speech, okay?
Well, I want to say thank you to all my directors because they worked hard for me and they're always here to help. And I like asking for help from my directors.
Nice. Wonderful. And did you enjoy the show? Did you?
Yes, I did.
I know you told me as we walked. Why don't you share what your favorite part of the show is?
My favorite part of the show was the song Sunrise, Sunset.
Wonderful.
Because it's a beautiful song.
And you learned a lot about the story, the time period it was in, kind of like the Jewish culture and stuff like that, right? We had Miss Karen, so she'll be happy to know you won this as well, because you asked great questions to make sure you were in character. So congratulations again.
Sunrise, sunset, sunrise, sunset, swift